selectivity involves senseless shoveling. Shoveling you don't have to do, but it's great for exercise. Let's check it out. This involves grabbing snow and putting it on the pavement so that it melts. Rinse and repeat. 0 degrees right now. It's going up to about 8 or 9 today. So half of this snow, not all this snow on the driveway, will be melted. Will melt, obviously. All right, that's today's physical fitness. Keep up the shoveling. Hard to do this with one hand. I think you get the idea. There really is no need to do this. Simply for exercise. So, continue. So you worked up a sweat and you have some snow distributed in your driveway. Take a little break and repeat.